Hello, 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 cock-a-doodle-doo, and good morning, all of you, welcome to Rooster King's Tales from the Coop. It is I, your host, Rooster King. I'm going to play some games you're going to watch. If you like them, feel free to subscribe to my channel or hit that little subscribe button down there. Today, I'm going to be playing a game that I actually saw when it was first announced, and I have been waiting very patiently for it, and unfortunately, due to some troubles with YouTube and PS4 streaming, I had to put that on hold. This is actually Horizon Zero Dawn. It's one of the few open-world games that have come out so far in the new year. And the hook on this is we're not hunting enemies, we're not hunting animals. We're hunting robotic dinosaurs. Now this game, from what I've seen from the screenshots, looks absolutely gorgeous. And surprise, surprise, this game actually was done by the makers of Killzone. So they've gone from scary Helghast to robotic dinosaurs. Is this going to work? I don't know. I've never actually played this before. All my reactions are genuine. I do try to keep my streams within the 1 hour range. Today I'm going to go a little bit further because, again, I haven't had a chance to play this that much. And I usually try to keep quiet during the game because I feel that the game's soundtrack, its audio, everything should tell the story. Occasionally I'll pipe up with some comments here or there. Alright, well, it's been about 2 minutes of me jibber-jabbering, and it's a lovely opening screen, but I'm sure you want to see some gameplay. So, let's go, and thanks for joining. Normal on... I always try to look for captions, being as how I am partially deaf. And it looks like they are on as default, which is awesome. Both circles are only slightly visible. Where are you, circles? Maybe I have to go down? No. Okay, I'm kind of not seeing the second circle in the white, so I'm just going to stick with the default here. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Going back. New game. I'm doing normal. Earth, the far future. But humanity lives on in primitive tribes. In this new wilderness, they fight for survival against the machines. And fearsome mechanical creatures of unknown origin. Alright. Can we get something else? Art, being quiet. Oh, and I do try to keep my streams pretty clean. Not a lot of cursing. So. Blood, perhaps. I've played Berserk, so. But cursing, not so much. Character models. It seems like they've mostly avoided that Silicon Valley look, thank goodness.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more, Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
That's not right.
There. Oh, Come on.
Up to see.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Okay, so... great joystick moves around, cool. Let's go. That's pretty. Oh, nice bats.
Looks tight. But I can get through.
Okay, that way, that's crouch.
Yeah.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
I'm in some kind of a factory. This is pretty cool. I could definitely get lost in exploring these areas. I want to jump up there. Can I jump? Aww. There. Nope. Just doing some exploring.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Little mice? Rats? The cave. Not really cave. So far it seems like they just want to push me forward, so I don't think I'll be doing much exploring, at least in this place. Cool if this is where she found her bow.
There's something up ahead.
Seriously, look, way out. Break it. Oh. So I'm trying to figure out what these machines are.
What's that? A dead person.
A dead what? Oh, not going backwards.
There's something shiny there.
Ah, there's quest markers. Okay. First, let me go up a little bit here. Time to do what the game wants me to do. What is that? You got some gumption, kid. Looks like an arrowhead of some sort. Oh, that's kind of cool.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Ah. Focus tells me where I want to go. Oh, okay, so there's two views. One that lets me see things as they were. Or not, maybe not. Where do I go? Said for me to go somewhere, which way? Ah, that way.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Oh, interesting.
More lights.
Alright, so she moves slowly in focus mode. Got it. Power cable. Looks like there's some kind of a box over there. Alright, going back. I have a feeling I'm supposed to use that. That's pretty. Turn hull up clockwise. Oh.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Well, the red looks like it's pointing down, so I'm gonna go with that. So, easiest way would be clockwise. Whoops.
It changed color.
Oh, looks like the door's not unlocked or locked anymore.
Door changed color too. It did it.
Going down. Little arm flail, that's adorable. Interesting.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Data corruption partial. For a door again. Okay. Wonder why everybody's so afraid of technology. Not going back now. I could find. Alright, so another body. No technology on him. So New Year seems to be the D-Day, if you will. Corrupted data log. Here we
go. I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh. That's the unmistakable sound of a gunshot. So this kind of some, like, time machine society? Like when he went really far in the future and everybody was kind of like this dystopian follow the overlord be happy or die scenario. Follow the stairs. Oh! There's squares on the top of my radar now. What do those mean?
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
to the question, my dear. Even I want to know. Strider? What's that? Whoa. Hard machines, herd machines in a bolt when disturbed. They must be dealt with silently or quickly. Not mounted. I can mount that later on? Ooh. Synthetic muzzle and operational systems. I have no idea what any of this is, but cool. Alright. How do I listen to this here? They're supposed to tag a target. Okay. Another person. Corpse. Body thing. Attack this one too. Oh.
And pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay. From the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Jeez. Everybody seemed like a bucket of wonderful here. Another person. Love? Like some creepy Bioshock system shock kind of stuff. I wonder why it wanted me to tag him.
Machu Picchu.
Oh.
Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Decisions. So yeah, what killed them? That is the question I want to know. Why is this? I'm trying to figure out what this tag target thing is. Oh, what's that? Tag target. Do it again. Do it again. I think I've heard everybody. Are you something? No. I think I've heard just about everybody in here. I gather, things were ending and people had regrets about the life not lived. Fun times. Alright, let's get out of here. Gift.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
She doesn't. Why did technology take to her so
Such
quickly?
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Look, we got technology on you.
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Ooh. Okay. Like, what happened to make us forget everything?
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Oh!
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Kind of also remind me of, like, Metroid Prime, where you had to scan things, it would tell you what it was, and give it a little backstory.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Kill everything.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good.
Yeah.
Now eat the berries.
Did she go bleh?
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
I want to get more berries. Beautiful.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Okay, so tall grass looks like tall grass.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass.
The eye up top is kind of like Skyrim. Tells me if I'm detected or undetected.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay. Oop, wait, gotta come back. I wonder what happened if I scan.
There, see them? These are called striders.
Where? Oh. They're like horses.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
So you've done this before.
Now. I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
Nope. Gonna grab one more. Pick up some of these things. You told me to keep a full medicine pouch. L3 to sprint. I don't like it when they do this.
Aloy, over here.
What? Where am I going?
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
What's the signal?
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Ooh. I want to do that. How do I do that?
There. Come, girl. It's safe now.
Well, can't just jump off the edge like this. Ow. Can.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Alright.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay. So. Oh.
Good. Oh. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It is time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. Just study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Shucks. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
How do I roll?
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Okay. Water and trail mix like I'm a true hunter.
Stampede, and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Stealth part. I'm not so good at these.
This slowly and quietly.
Got to be careful.
need to see their paths. Almost there.
Nerve-wracking. Just knowing that I can get caught in any small second. No, follow my own teachings, okay?
So, it is no plaything.
Nope.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart. And you...
Yeesh. I want to be in her stinking
club
anyway.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother.
Choose fight, challenge directly. Okay, emotional choice, huh? Well, I don't want to hurt him. That's kind of the passive route. Let's try to be a little smart.
Hey!
Children, away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Yep.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Grown up.
Rost?
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Ooh, level up. Oh. Well, let's see what we got here. Silent Strike. Ooh, that looks so cool. Silent Drop. Let's do this. Actually, go backwards, see if there's... Nope, nothing I missed. Ooh, that purple aura. R1.
You're not gonna like this.
Save point. Alright, just saving the game here. Ah, quick save is nice too. Alright, let's gather a few more things. I'll pick up a stone. Oh.
Tuck that up. Away.
Oh, she said something. I thought she was going to be silent protagonist.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Hmm. just overlook. It is, of course.
Aloy, you're here.
Of course.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Mm-hmm. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy. That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
Great.
All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay, so Odd Grotta... This is huge. Oh, the map's 3D. I love it. Scrapper site. Cool. Save point. I'm assuming. Ruins. What a cradle. Me. Where's the other quest?
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Open the map. Stop asking me to do it. What am I looking for here? Okay. Anything? No.
The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
All right.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Just yet. What the? That thanks to my little techie thing. Get some meat. Oh, get back here. Oh, you stinking boar. Oh. Get over here.
Please, I need your help. I need to speak to you. Please, a word?
What's going on?
No one else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself, and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
You said Arana went to Mother's cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
Got a good buddy.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
saw those striders. Oh, what was that?
Good for an old remedy.
All right, let's go see what the old mother wants. Purple letters again. Back here, boar. Thank you. Ever make me run after you. I could tell already.
Hello, Grata.
All Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do.
Without even knowing. Alright. Ooh, fast travel, yes. How do I do that? Travel. Where are you, rabbit? Aww. she still does the arm flail. Close to a fire. Turkey. What is that? Oh no. I wonder if I can take them. Two of them. There's a lot of them. Was not fun. turkey.
The brave trail up the rocks is close by. Kill them, the better equipment I get. That's it. Don't mind me, I'm just in the grass. So good. A lot of watchers. Drata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Another way? Well, that's the only way. There. All right, here we go. Oh. Oh, okay. No complaints here. Thank you for making the climbing somewhat easy. sir. Don't like being this close to the edge.
This looks promising.
Found your beads.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
Forget you too.
All Mother protect me.
Campfire. Oh, down below. Nope.
Can't help thinking of my mother on a day like this.
Okay. Well, I believe this is where I'm going to stop. It's been an hour and a half. It's been kind of crazy here. I thank you all for joining me on Rooster King's Tales from the Coop. And I hope you enjoyed. Again, if you did enjoy, feel free to hit the subscribe button. I'm always up for new subscribers. And if you have anything you want me to play or try or do, feel free to leave it in the comments. I'll try to accommodate as much as I can. Well, I'm going to call it quits for here. I'm going to go silent while I get out of the game. But again, thank you all for joining me. And I will see you all in the next stream.